bit of hockey so far, and more to come. Third period just underway. Taken away.
Daniel Sedin's thinking HT all the way. What a game.
Pointed to Johnson. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. And ripped to Voracek. Superb defensive play by Johnson. That pass tipped away by the opposition. Pressing on with it up the wing. Let's it go. Cut his stick on it. Passing one off now to Voracek. Turned a shot on net. He scores! And that is his first.
He's now got that first goal of the season, Doc. Let's see if this leads to a few more for him.
And so I think it's the quick release that fools the goaltender. He just gets a little piece of it, not near enough to stop it.
Philadelphia's deficit is only one because of that last goal. Let's see if they can tie it up here in the third. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Nice standing poke check by Mogilny. Corralled by Atkinson. Let's it go. They score. What a quick answer to that one.
Time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Wow, Enzo, that was past him so quickly, he didn't even react.
We have a little under 3 minutes have passed, third period. The Blue Jackets just widened their lead. It's now two. Shoots one, paddled aside. And he holds on.
Mason's in good position. This is an old-fashioned stick stop for him.
The Flyers with a face-off win. Trying to go to Voracek. Gains the blue line. Let's it go. Terrific pad save. Oh, that was a great chance. Good deke, and he gets by. And down to Atkinson. On to Mogilny. Propelled to Johnson. The stick broke on the shot. Gudas comes up with it. Can he clear it? Now the puck rounded up by Daniel Sedin. Skill play by Voracek. Takes it right back. Now it's directed to Giroux. Gets in. What'll he do? Good put. Waffle boarded. Skilled play by Giroux. Good stick presence.
Columbus's team play has forced another turnover in this tight game.
Puck is grabbed by Delzato. In the defensive zone, pressing on, moving it to Atkinson. And in flight over the line. Oh, and he is drilled.
That's what we love about this game.
Pass attempt to Lawton. Wonderful stop.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Oh, what a play. With a shot off a body. Hanging on to it up the wing. Can make a play from the corner. Shot! They score! It's only a one-goal game now.
When you take your stick and knock the puck out of midair, it's gonna knuckle all over the place.
The goaltender looked pretty surprised here, Enzo. Good delivery of the puck beats him on the low stick side.
Philadelphia's deficit is now only one, and there's time remaining here in the third period to get it even. Under 9 minutes have transpired here in the third. And we turn to page 32 of the broadcaster's handbook. The next goal could be a big goal. Looking to McGillney. Gains the zone. Back near the blue line to Savard. Great job on a cut pass. Snapping a pass to McGillney. Laid on to Daniel Sedin. Oh, and a dangerous pass from the goaltender. Should have held on to that one, but he didn't get burned. Puck control by Johnson. Pitching it to McGillney. Slides it to the point to Dubinsky. Off the goal post. They score! A power play goal. And it's a biggie.
When in doubt, go to the backhand.
Enzo, he looks like he's in pretty good positioning here, but he's not able to get his glove low enough to snap this one up.
Philadelphia's got that one. Now what?
Scored on the power play by number 17.
Drill. Glove.
Goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
Fantastic shutdown. He's alone. He scores. He completes the hat trick.
This is one shot I wish more young hockey players would use. Everybody wants to take the big slapper. It's not how hard you shoot it, it's how quick it comes off your stick. And that was quick.
Mason's down in his butterfly a little early. That opens up the top of the net, and he gets beaten cleanly.
Good help for the centerman. Pitching this one to Simmons. Oh, great cut. Directing that one to Simmons.
9 minutes, 58 seconds.
Moves to the corner. Wrister, score! Another step in the road back. They're down by two.
Well, you're not going to see a better one-timer than that. He had his body in a real good position, showed the passer a target, let go of that puck really quickly. The goaltender had no chance on that beautiful one-timer.
Bobrovsky's done all he can do on this play. He tries to make a desperation dive back on the play. It's a great effort, but it's just not good enough.
A little over 7 minutes left to go in the third. The Blue Jackets' defense may have buckled, but they still have a two-goal lead. Philadelphia's organizing back in the defensive zone. Moved along and in. Fires! That hit somebody. Scooped up by McGillney. And down to Daniel Sedin. He scores!
Goal scorer put that puck in a shooting position, let it go, and beat the goaltender clean.
Really don't know if he can do much more than that. He's in the right shape. He drops to the butterfly to cover the bottom half of the net, but this is perfect up over top of him.
Philadelphia's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Puck is thrown to Ruff. Let's the shot fly.
And by number 44. Time of the
puck loose now picked up. Passing one off now to McGillney. Trying to go to Atkinson. Onside. Gathered up again by Shepherd. Now it's directed to Daniel Sedin. Moving it to Cousins. Thrown in. This is a goaltender's puck, and it's played by Bobrovsky. Columbus leaves the defensive zone. Into the attacking end. Shoots. Didn't miss by much.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
Good try there. Columbus in their own end has a pass attempt to Mogilny. Looks ahead to start something. Up the wing, still with possession and with hope. Deflected off the blocker. Pointed to Delzato.
1 minute left in the third period.
And that's the end of this one. The game has ended. The Flyers have lost yet again, and the streak gets longer. So that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night all. Bit of hockey so far, and more to come. Both teams have found the back of the net, but it's even. Underway here in the third. Thrown in. Looking to Daniel Sedin. Possession held as he skates it up the wing. Pointed to Savard. Good job there. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Great save at the edge of the crease. Slides it to the point to Pietrangelo. Nicely into the zone. What a ripper! Got a piece of that one. Moving it to Laterra. From the outside. That's a great save. The Blue Jackets have left the defensive zone. Columbus controlling play now in their own end. Terrific job in holding the puck in. Fires. Oh, a save. Scrum over. Puck kicked. On to Mogilny. Sneaks in. Terrific shot, but a denial. Shoots. That shot came from right in front.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Just under 4 minutes off the clock here in the third. And this game is tied at two. Possession established. Good reach there. Pitching this one to Shattenkirk. Passing one off now to Perron. Let's it go. It's off his pad. Mogilny's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Let's it go. And it's driven away again. Directing that one to Fabry. Snapping a pass to Laterra. Let's it go. Got a piece of it. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. The Blue Jackets have it through the neutral zone. To Mogilny. Score! He's got his second.
Goaltender was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on top of him.
Now that's a beauty, Edzo. That ripples the top of the net. The goaltender's got to be able to stay on his feet as long as he can if he's going to be able to stop such a perfect shot.
Columbus has broken the tie.
Not a lot of time left. We're in the third period, but plenty of time for heroics.
Neutral zone face-off one.
Possession established here.
By number 13.
And pass along the boards. Taken away.
Columbus's team play has forced another turnover in this tight game.
That puck crosses the line on a no-touch icing. Play is stopped. They win it. Oh, big rebound here. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Little pass that can start some progress ahead.
Perron's lost that puck in the offensive zone. He stick-handled himself into submission.
Stays onside to the middle. That shot came from just 6 inches.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
We have passed the 10-minute mark of the third period. The Blue Jackets lead by a goal. They just broke the tie moments ago. Shot. That hits somebody. To Steen. The Blue Jackets in their own end in possession. Grab the two centermen. Oh, man, is he all right?
I hope so, Doc.
We've got a guy down, and gloves are going to go down.
You don't like seeing injured players on the ice, but I love the response of his teammates.
They're done. Refs were watching, and they're going to add all this up.
Oh, what a tilt. The home team has won this fight. The crowd is now engaged again.
Nearing the last minute of play in a thoroughly entertaining game. The Blue Jackets need some time to mull this one over. One of their key players was injured on this play. They have time to recover, but can they? More in a moment.
Are you looking for information?
Loose puck taken by Alex Pietrangelo. And that's the end of the game. It was a great time. When it gets to OT, it seems like the smallest thing can happen and then go wrong for a team. In this case tonight, it went right for one.
The little extra plays that make all the difference.
A fun game for us. We hope it was for you. That's our show. More games to come. If they match this one, they will be special. So long for now.